All right, 45 seconds. Much it out. Are you ready? Here we go. So, give me a big shoulder roll to the back, come to the arms. March using arms as well. So, you know, you wouldn't walk like this, right? Kind of look weird. If you're a power walker in the neighborhood, big arms swing, right? All right, so from here, you can decide if you want to take it for a run. I don't know what you're comfortable with today. Could you go faster, or maybe bring knees up higher? So remember, the purpose of your warm-up is to increase your heart rate. You're going to be nice and ready for the rest of the class. 3, 2, 1. Step touch, here we go. Right and left. All right, so once you get the step touch, remember you could stay here. You could bring arms up and take them side to side. And honestly, arms is a bonus option. Here, if you just wanted to keep walking, with arms, side step, that works. So I want to make this workout successful for you. Warm up the side of those legs. Whew. All right, so you should feel pretty good. In 3, 2, 1. Jumping jack. Tap, tap, option. Here. Full jumping jack will be up to you. Forearm swing, up, down. All right, so you know that I just love these jumping jacks here. Out and up. You could add a little hop for those of you taking senior fitness. Right there. Almost. Almost. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Beat step. Right, left, back, back. Now get the beat step, just like the step touch. Add arms. When you're ready. You could just go simple, out, out, in. Or you could double time. Yep, and in. And smile. Because it's Thursday. Could you bring your arms up? Now warm up your shoulders, right? For those of my participants with shoulder issues, keep it down. Here you go. Whew. Almost there. Because I'm not the best counter, right? I'm not the best clock reader either. So you need 5 more seconds. Could you go even faster on your arms? That's how I clean windows. In a crazy mess. Time. Whew. So hopefully you got your heart rate up. First block. Second option, I'm gonna show. Bicep curl. 12. 11. So give me a full range of motion, that's standing or seated. 5, nice and tall, yeah, 7, brace that core, 8, 9, 10, 11, last time, 12. So, we're going to do 12 sit-to-stands, so take your weights, put them down, so get started with your sit-to-stands, go, seated option, 2, 3, 4, 5. When you come up, get yourself a little bonus. Squeeze your glute. 5. What was that? 6, 7. And I'm going to teach you to sit to stand. 9, 10. Time. You're going to move on to the next exercise. So grab your weights again. Seated option. Or standing, tricep kickback, row and extend, 1. So we're going to repeat this set 2 times through. First time I'll be seated, second time I'll be standing. Four. Five. Elbows are lifted. Six. You tipped forward. Seven. You stop at hips. Eight. Nine. Relax your shoulders. Pull away from ears. I just need two more. Last time. So, seated option is a butt squeeze, which you're not going to be able to see on the tape anyway. Standing option is squat. So if you're seated, get ready for that butt squeeze. If you're standing, 10 squats. 10. I can hold on to the back of my chair. 9. Hold on to my thighs. 8. 7. So a little bit like a sit to stand. Make sure you take your knees, push them out. Get 4 more. 3. Squeeze your bum. 2, 1. I'm back to that seated option. Grab your weights. We're gonna bring our weights to the front of shoulders for a fun lateral raise. Sit up nice and tall. Brace your core. Reach 12. Shoulder height's your goal. 10. So it's important that we strengthen our shoulders. 9. Everyday activities, so many that you need shoulder strength for. Your shoulders start to bother you, no weight option. 5 more. You got this. Oh, brace your core. The bonus workout. Give me 2. Last time, 1. So back by popular demand, front kick. So, we're going to do 10 on the right, 10 on the left. Seated option. Are you getting ready? Here we go. Right, left. Right, left. Standing option. Right, left. 4. So you don't just flick your foot out. 5. Imagine that you're trying to shut that drawer. 6. You want a little extra. 7. Really squeeze your butt. Pull your toe back. Ugh, and start to work those hamstrings all the way through the glute. 3 more. Kick low, kick high. 2. How high your knee is, that's how high your kick is. Last one. And that was for you. Back seated. Roll back. So put shoulder over the back, brace core, lean forward. Elbows come up. 1. Squeeze your back. 2. 3. 4. So now we got something. 5. Maybe a lemon. 6. Maybe a lime. 7. See if you can squeeze it. 8. Come on, come on. 9. 10. 11. 12. All right, so drop those weights. What you're going to do is you're going to do 6 side leg lifts right, 6 side leg lifts left. I'm going to tap in and out right, and I'll do the standing option. Here we go. 1, 2. I'll show you 1 more. 3. I'll stand. 4, 5, 6. Seated option. You see where you are? You just switch sides. Find your balance. 2. Flex your foot. 3. 4, 5, sit up nice and tall. 6, you need to hold on to the chair. 7, woo, that was bonus. All right, listen, I've got 1 minute 45 seconds bonus challenge, okay? So you decide, you can either sit in the chair and march or take this opportunity to grab a drink. Okay, so I'm gonna come back to my chair. I'm gonna hold on to my chair. And I have 10 push-ups. Hold on, I'm grabbing, look at my tissue. 10 push-ups. So arms wide. Remember, I can do this on the wall. 1, 2, brace your core. 3, the closer my hips are, 4, to this chair. 5, the easier my push-up will be. 6, you could be all American. Oh, and 3, 15. Give me one more. 10. All right, so now I got 45 seconds, and I want you to run. You ready? Let's go. So I'm not lifting my feet up high, right? Like they're pretty low to the ground. Higher knee, higher heart rate. Now, if I was seated in my chair, couldn't I just run quick in the chair? Absolutely. Does walking fast work? No run? Yes. But I want you to remember that this is a challenge, right? My goal in this block is to push you. It's to maybe make you work a little bit harder than you thought you wanted to or that you're comfortable with. And I'm here to tell you, that's okay. You know I love running though, but I have to throw it in there. Right, so your run might look faster than mine, it might look slower. 4, 3, 2, 1. Maybe next time I'll take the seated option. All right, grab a drink. Take a break, let your heart rate come down. And you've got 30 seconds to recover. We gotta do the whole set again. It's a good time to check in. How are you feeling? Feeling pretty good. Are you going to do all of your exercises standing this time? You want to trade half and half? Standing for arms, seated for legs. All right. Shoulder roll to the back. Nice and tall. 12 bicep curls. 1, 2. Full range means 3. I touch my chest, I touch my chest. My chai, my thigh. 4, 5. Do you need weights? 6, no. 7, 8. I challenge you. 9. You grab some. Cans, water bottles. 2 more. 1 more. All right, actually I have a table, so I'm gonna put my weights on the table. Sit to stand, I'm excited, are you? Give me 10. 1, remember your seated option is a single leg lift, double leg lift. 3, knees, push them out. 4, 5, bonus options, squeeze and come up. Right after a long flight, you know that line is long to get out, you've got to go to the bathroom. Get out of your chair. Oh. Hold it in. 1 more. All right. Tricep kickbacks. Lean forward, row up. 12. 11. 10. 9 from the side. 8. Elbows stay high, right? 6. Head stays neutral. 5. Brace your core. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm on to my 10 squats option, but squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whew. 6 if you count. Out loud. 7. Help you breathe. 8, 9, 10. So, front lateral raises. Shoulder roll back again. I'll turn to the side. Seated option works, right? Sit nice and tall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost there. 5, I'm going to turn the other way. 6, you get into both sides. 7. 8. 9. Almost. 10. 11. 12. Front kick. Alternating right and left, okay? You kick low, you kick high. See the kicks work. Go. Right and left. 2. 3. breathe. And remember, you have to put some intention in your kick, right? You can kind of just flail and kick and not engage your quad muscles or your hamstrings. You could be doing more damage than good. Remember, use your glutes and lean back. It'll give you a little bit more power. Two more each side. Last time. Grab those feet. Shoulder roll the back. Brace your core. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Almost there. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Seven lift. 6 and 6. Seated option. Tap. Tap. Here we go. 1. 2. Stand up nice and tall. 3. Is there something for you to hold on to? 4. 5. Heel comes first. 6. Pause. Reset. 6. 5. And we're coming to the end. 4. 3. You ready for your push-ups? 2. 1. Remember, push-ups on the wall work. Okay? Going back. Hands on your chair. Closer your feet are, easier your push-ups going to be. Further away, hard. Remember, All-American is free. 10. 9. See how low you get chest. 8. Really feel those chest muscles work. Squeeze your glutes, brace your core. 4 more. 3. I'm just excited about the run. 2. 1. 45 seconds. Go. Now, if I didn't want to run, I would just march back. If I was in my chair, I could run. I love this option here where you don't let your feet come high at all, but you go as fast as you can, right? So, this is my run if I was outside, because I love to run, right? Again, you could skip this option. It's just a bonus challenge, okay? But you're almost there. Almost there. 45 seconds is not that long. 3. 2. 1.